On June 29th, Chinese EV startup Leapmotor officially opened pre-sales for its all-new B01 electric sedan, marking a significant step forward for the brand. Positioned in the compact electric sedan segment, the Leapmotor B01 will be offered in 5 trims, with pricing ranging from 105,800 yuan to 135,800 yuan, approximately $14,760 to $18,950. The model is set for official launch and delivery in July. The B01 is the first pure electric sedan under Leapmotor's B series, and also the brand's first model built on its next-generation Leap 3.5 architecture. This new platform brings improvements in efficiency, performance, and smart features, and it's clear Leapmotor has aimed to create a standout offering. Sleek design with record aerodynamics. The B01 features a striking fastback silhouette with a coupe-inspired rear and boasts a drag coefficient of just 0.197 cd, making one of the most aerodynamic sedans in its class. The rear slope is angled at 17.2 degrees, contributing to both its aesthetics and efficiency. In terms of dimensions, the B01 measures 4,770 millimeters in length, 1,880 millimeters in width, and 1,490 millimeters in height, with a wheelbase of 2,735 millimeters. These figures translate to a sleek yet spacious body, offering a comfortable ride and impressive interior room for a compact sedan. Smart driving powered by Snapdragon. Leapmotor isn't just aiming for range and design, it's pushing the envelope on intelligent driving technology. Two of the 5 trims are equipped with roof-mounted LiDAR, integrated into a suite of 27 sensors that support up to 26 advanced driver assistance functions. These include highway and urban navigation on autopilot, automatic lane changing, adaptive cruise control, and full parking assist features. All of this is enabled by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8650 chipset, a top-tier AI-powered computing platform specifically built for advanced driving systems. Digital cockpit with voice-first experience. Inside, the B01 offers a tech-forward cockpit powered by the 5nm Qualcomm Snapdragon 8295P chip. This chip runs Leapmotor's latest OS 4.0+, which brings a faster, smoother infotainment experience and an AI-powered voice assistant that can control most cabin functions. The digital interface includes an 8.8-inch full LCD instrument panel for the driver and a massive 14.6-inch 2.5K central infotainment screen. Together, they create a futuristic, minimalist cabin layout that rivals higher-end electric sedans. One unique touch. The front passenger side features 6 magic expansion holes, modular connection points where users can attach accessories like a small table, phone holder, or tablet mount, enhancing utility of the front seat area. Practicality meets performance. Despite its tech focus, Leapmotor hasn't skimped on everyday usability. The B01 comes with a standard 460-liter trunk, an additional 70 liters of hidden storage under the trunk floor, and 26 storage areas spread throughout the cabin, making it suitable for families and road trips alike. Under the hood, or rather, in the rear axle, the B01 runs on a rear-wheel drive, RWD, layout powered by a single electric motor. Depending on the trim, customers can choose between 132 kilowatts, 177 horsepower, or 160 kilowatts, 215 horsepower, outputs. Battery options include a 56.2 kilowatt-hour pack for up to 550 kilometers of CLTC range, and a larger 67.1 kilowatt-hour pack for up to 650 kilometers. Charging is quick and convenient too, Leapmotor claims B01 can go from 30% to 80% charge in just 18 minutes under DC fast charging conditions. With its bold design, advanced intelligent driving system, and competitive pricing, the Leapmotor B01 looks ready to make serious waves in the compact electric sedan market. It undercuts many rivals on price, while offering cutting-edge features often seen in premium EVs. If Leapmotor can deliver on its promises, the B01 could become a breakout hit, not just in China, but in global EV discussions as well.